As a dietary approach to heal autoimmune diseases, many well-meaning health professionals have recommended a new fad diet called the Paleo diet, or a modified version of it called the Walls diet, to treat autoimmune diseases. Here's why these diets don't work. The philosophy behind these diets is that we eat like our hunter-gatherer ancestors. This means a major focus on meat, fish, eggs, vegetables, fruits, nuts, and seeds, while completely eliminating almost all other foods. Here's the problem.
Leaky gut is the foundational problem for every autoimmune disease. Yet even a single meal containing saturated fat from animal foods causes a breakdown in the lining of the small intestine, which is leaky gut. These diets rely heavily on meat and animal products for nutrition, yet studies are showing that animal fat actually causes leaky gut. Besides inducing leaky gut, there are more issues with the high meat paleo diet and Walls diet. Most meat has been found to contain large amounts of a particular estrogen growth hormone called estradiol, which is known to promote cancer. Anything that increases or prolongs a woman's exposure to estrogen increases her risk of breast cancer. Estradiol induces tumors in rats, mice, and hamsters, and when its levels become elevated in humans, there is a corresponding increase in breast and uterine cancer. Another component found in the high meat paleo diet that will drive up your hormones is fat. Studies show that high dietary fat intake is associated with elevated serum estrogen and androgens, leading to increased rates of breast, colon, and prostate cancer. The paleo diet is also a very high protein diet. Diets high in protein have been shown to promote tumors and increase metastasis to the liver and lungs, as well as contribute to the formation of kidney stones.
These diets are going to worsen your leaky gut, wreak havoc on your kidneys, and increase your risk of heart disease and cancer.
Instead of using the paleo diet, we found a completely natural and healthy diet that stopped my autoimmunity in its tracks and actually strengthened my immune system instead of suppressing it.
I hope this video has been informative and helpful. May you be blessed in your pursuit of health.